TP-TACT, VNTT-PRO and TURBOPORG. Update. TP-TACT. Update step by step. What you will need to update. PC with Win 7 or newer. TP-TACT device. AC adapter. USB cable. Enter your web browser and go to the website dte.com.pl. To change the language to English, click on the UK flag. Click on the login icon in the upper right corner of the page. Log into your customer account. If you do not have an account, create one and then log in. Search for TP-TACT in the website and go to the device page. Scroll down the page, find the red text here. Click on it to go to the download. Click on the UK flag to change the language to English. Then click Download. The program will start downloading. After downloading, close your browser, then find the downloaded folder named Updater. Right-click on the folder and select Extract All. Click on the Extract button, close the window after unpacking. Connect TP-TACT to PC with a USB cable. Click on the Windows icon. Press and hold the Shift key on your keyboard and press Restart. Wait until the system restarts. Select option, Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options. Now select Startup Settings. Restart will appear on the screen, click on it. Select number 7 from the list by pressing the 7 button on your keyboard. Wait until Windows restarts. Press the Win and X keys at the same time. In the window, select Device Manager. Find in the Device Manager TP-TACT, then right-click on it. In the window, select Update Driver. Choose Browse My Computer for Drivers. Click on Browse and select the Unpacked Update folder. Then click OK. Select Next and wait while the driver installs. If the Windows security window pops up, click Install this driver software anyway. After installation, close the Device Manager. Connect the AC adapter to the TP-TACT device. Go to the folder Updater, then select the file Updater. To change the language, press the three-line icon. In the window, select the second option. Select English and press the icon OK. While holding down the Start button, OK for TurboProg device, turn the power and wait until the update message appears on the display. Click Connect. Now you need to enter the password for your device. You can find it in the device box. After entering the password, press the OK icon. You can select the software version in the lower left corner of the updater. The newest one is always at the top. Now click Program. Read the displayed information and click the icon, OK. To confirm the update, click Yes. Do not turn off the computer and device during programming. Congratulations! Your device has been updated. If you had any problems with the update, you can contact us or send your device to us. We will update it for you. To do this, write an email to salesadte.com.pl.